We know that sound needs medium for propagation. Let me switch on this speaker. I can hear the music. Right now, air is used as medium for propagation or transfer of sound energy. We can see the intensity of sound produced with the help of this Science Journal app. I can place this speaker inside a metal container and still hear the sound. I can wrap this speaker with plastic and dip it inside water and hear the sound. With this activity, we can say that sound can travel through solid, liquid, and gases. Without a medium, it cannot transfer energy. Can we hear sound in a vacuum? No. Vacuum means there is no air. How can we verify it? We'll use the speaker to create sound. This glass container is airtight. No air can enter or escape when closed properly. Small plastic tube is attached to the lid with the help of this cycle valve. We will hang the speaker here with the help of thread. We'll place the speaker inside the glass container. All openings are sealed with glue. We will use this syringe to take out air from the container. Though it is difficult to take out all the air and create complete vacuum, we can take out some air and create partial vacuum inside. I'll attach this syringe to the tube and start taking air out. I'll have to do this multiple times. Each time, only a small part of the air can be removed. It is not very easy to sense the change in intensity of the sound. We will use the sound meter of the Science Journal app to measure the intensity of sound. Note that we see change in amplitude or intensity of the sound as we create partial vacuum. This is the sound with the lid open. This is the sound when air is present inside with the lid closed. This is the sound when a partial vacuum is present inside the container with the lid closed. This is a vacuum flask used in the laboratory. Vacuum is created with the help of this pump. Pump will remove air from the flask. Indicator shows pressure in millibar inside the flask. The speaker is playing a sample note at fixed intensity. Science Journal app in the mobile indicates the intensity of sound produced by the speaker. We'll place speaker and mobile phone inside the vacuum flask. When the pump is started, air is sucked out of the flask and partial vacuum is created. As time passes, more and more is sucked out of the flask. This can be seen by the reduced sound intensity levels in this app. We can barely hear any sound outside as there is a vacuum inside. With this activity, we can say that sound needs a medium to travel. Summary: we discussed how sound travels through the air. It can travel through air, liquid, and solid medium. It cannot travel through a vacuum. Challenge: imagine that you and your friend have just landed on a moon. You want to ask your friend the exact time of landing. Can you ask it just by shouting at your friend?